Hello everyone, welcome back to my video. Today we are back at Sword Knight, and today we're gonna buy a new update. Today we got to buy a new cure and a lot of more stuff to go. So if you go to the store, they added a part 2 of the Christmas update. Just right over here, season 1, they added this Santa disguise, they added the cookie shield, they added the snow vision. A relic tracker on the battles snowfall, dream mouse, snow glow, this also snow glow, new frozen gravestone, and that's it for the gears. And they also added a new cure, it's called Torrence, and they also added this to no image, they also added this to no goals. This bunker, he will reward you with points or points, and he will reward you with points and EXP to everyone who is near him. And this is the sub, this is the ghost code subject. It looks really scary, and his ability is to damage map objectives and so the slasher. So that's pretty cool. I said I will not be available to show you guys the goals, but you guys already saw, you guys already know, I for sure that somebody already played with them. For it basically like, you know, in the banker usability, you have like a cache like coming out of you. Just like the cache that I'm having on me right now, so that's how the ability is going to work for him. So yeah, first ability, let's see what it's going to be. Center disgust, okay, and for the lamp, let's see, where is it? Looks like it's going to be a dream snow girl, and happy house, next looks like it's going to be happy house snow girl, and then I need to see where is the other lamp. Okay, it's right at the end. Okay, and for the slasher, I already equipped the brand new slasher, and I also forgot the graveyard. I also need to equip frozen so I can show you guys that. So yeah, I'm pretty much ready, and now let's just get into our first game and let's see how the new gears are going to look like. So yeah, see you guys in a second. Okay, so now we are in our first game, and I'm using the Santa hat. Let's see that. Okay, it's made like a jingle noise, like when you like shake it, and then like a snow skims out of it. You see? Oh, it sounds like a candy. I don't know. And what the mask? I think the mask temporarily silences your breathing. Yeah, I think that's what the mask does. It looks very funny when you have like a two heads on you. The one that game put on you. You need to join the game because of the Christmas spirit. And this mask also. Okay. I use my mask so I can dodge the cure. And I wish I can like stop using it like whenever I want. I'm not just using it once until it's run until it's end. That's kinda dumb, but okay. If the game wants to do it on that way, then it's fine. Okay, there is a relic over here. But yeah, this is basically how the lamp looks like. This is the sound that it makes, and that's basically how the other lamp probably going to sound like. But I will test it just in case it's different. So stay tuned. And before we continue any further, if you guys have time to like and subscribe, that will mean a lot to me. I'm uploading two videos every day, so go check them out. So yeah, now let's see. I don't really care if you win the game. I just want to show all the gears, but the problem is that people don't really want to die that quickly, so route can end like quickly. Okay, let's hide behind the locker. In case Kira is going to come, so he will have to check the locker. Okay, so Kira is way over there. Come on. I'm hearing a lot of people dying. I don't know how many people are alive. That's the point. If I'm the only one left, I will just reset or let the cure kill me. But I don't think so. Oh, he spotted me. Crap, my mask didn't work. Dang it, I died. Well, that's okay. Now I can also show you guys the how it looks the grave. So I see you guys when the round ends. Okay, so now let's see how the graveyard looks like. Okay, it's way over there, but you guys can probably see it. It basically have like a face of this guy, and there is like his axe over here, and this is where your name is. I think, and I saw like a little thing, it was like green red, so yeah, that's the brand new gravestone. And now in the next round, I'm going to show you guys the Happy House logos, cookie shield, and if I got a searcher, I will show you guys the searcher also. But I will show it anyway, just a matter of when I'm going to be the searcher. So yeah, see you guys when the next round starts. Okay, so now we are in our next game. And this is how the Happy House lamp looks like. And basically sound same as the other lamp, so yeah. Just like I expected, it's nothing special, but it's like a little noob house and it decorated, and this is the cookie shield. And when you switch it, it sounds like somebody eating a cookies. Yeah, you can hear that. And it's also a very big shield, and I also really like the decorations that they put on it. And let's try to find a cure. But yeah, I really like the lamp sound. That's pretty cool. So let's try to find the cure. So we can test our shield on him. Oh, he's over there. Come on, cure. Come on, come here, attack me. Attack me. Attack me. Wow, she eat my cookie. Look at my shield. It turns into a snowflake. Wow. She really eat my cookie. But yeah, that was a pretty cool skin for the shield. I really like it. And I thought it would be like more like a danger. I think it will be more like destroyed, but it looks like when the cure attacks you, he pretty much eat your whole shield. Another thing that left is this middle snowflake. So yeah, that's a pretty cool gear. And now let me show you guys the next gear. So yeah, next stuff. So yeah, see you guys when you get into the next round. Okay, so now we are in our next game, and in this game, I'm going to show you guys this snowflake lamp. This is how it looks like. It looks pretty cool. You're basically surrounded by the snowflakes, and I'm using the night vision mask. This is how it looks. You basically start glowing, and you can really see it when it's the. You can pretty much see it, and you can load it. You can how it's good and use it. So basically, it makes a sound like this. And Kyori can hear that, so that's why. So that's the reason. That says when I need to unequip your mask or something. And looks like the cure have the new skin. That is in the season event shop. So let's see to this night vision. Yeah. The cool thing about night vision is that you can pretty much see the rags if they're like not in the like doors or stuff like that. So you basically know where they are. But the problem is that Kyora can hear this like shh sound of your night vision, so he can just follow it. and see where you are. My dad is how the those guys look sick. It's basically like a bike like a line. Sorry for my glasses. I know that they're on my way, but that shouldn't be the point for you guys to see it. And also this bandana looks pretty cool, not gonna lie. And is there any more relics? No, looks like there is not. But this is another. And it also make like a crack sound when you like equip, and I mean when you turn it off and on. And also let's see from what side Q is going.
Oh, I don't know if that's the Q or not.
I got scared.
Oh no, that's him.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, this is how the new killer looks like. Ugh, come on. Well, I thought that was somebody else. It's kinda hard to see who it was, who it is when it's a night, when you're using a night vision. I mean, I never used a night vision before, so I kinda got confused there. But that's okay. So yeah, that's pretty much, so yeah, there is only one gear left, and that is the relic one. Relic tracker, and for the lamp I already show you guys all the lamps, also all the graveyards. So the next only thing that is left is to show you guys the new slasher and the new gear. So yeah, I see you guys when you get into the next round. Okay, so now we're in the second to last game, and today I'm going to show you guys the last gear. And that is like the phone tracker. It's basically like a Christmas tablet that can track the relic location. And it's when you unequip it, it sounds like a, how is it called? It sounds like when you collect the relic. And it also, it have like a white line, so that's kinda hard to recognize if there is like, because for the relic location and stuff like that. But it should be okay for me. I don't know. So yeah, see, it's kind of like a more like it's kind of like invisible. So that means you're not near any relics. And when you're near some relics, this sign will be white. So yeah, this is how the looks. It looks like a laptop, and it looks like a pretty cool laptop. And this is what is into the game. And this is something arriving at. Up next, main cabin downtown. Okay, and there is like a skeleton who is sitting at a couch with a merchant lantern, and it basically shows all the location at the map, or show where are the relics at each side of the map. So let's see. If you're looking where I'm from, so in our country there is. I think in our countries there is like two relics, maybe three, I don't know. So looks like there is still a relic in real life. Imagine that's a thing, that you can find the relics in real life, and it's like this map is going to tell you where they are. Now I can run. This time I use my normal punk as usually it's a legman that increased my like significantly, and I can run pretty fast. That's the punk that I've been using, and for the gear I'm using like this relic location. So that's the best option that I will recommend you to use if you want to farm the money. So yeah, this is a pretty cool gear. I like that, like it tells you in like each side of the map where are the relics. If this is a real map, if this is like a real thing for the phone, I think, I don't know what real the relics gives you, but I hope that it will give you something cool. So yeah, I basically show you guys the gear. Now the last thing that I need to show you guys from the Winter Event is the new Sasha. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I become a Sasha. That will be just in a second. And there we go, I am finally the cure. It took me a couple of times for you guys in just a second because of the power of recording. But yeah, this is the brand new cure. This is how he looks like. He has like a white eye, he's just like a shy guy. His hair is like his eyes are yellow, white. His hair is kind of like a white from the snow. He got a pretty cool suit. I really like the eyes sitting around like this part at his shoulders. He also got a wooden axe. And he also got he's kind of like a human, just if he don't have like a white eyes on white corner, white stuff on his. Oh my god, come back here. Oh okay, so that's his ability. I didn't play this type of gear for a very long time, so I kind of forgot. Let me kill this guy since he's... Oh my god. There you go. Bro, how many hits? Uneven close the door! Oh my god, from there. There we go. There we go, I stopped his healing. Oh my god, this is so annoying. This is the reason why I'm using the merchant. Whoa, how many hits I need to kill one person? I thought he's dead. Finally, now it's your turn. Look at him, he thinks he can dodge me like that. There go, you're dead. Oh my god, this is so annoying. There go, he shouldn't hide from me. Come on, we'll just die. Finally. Now it's where the others. Okay. There are two people down here. So let's go for them. Oh, now I just need to find the down area. Okay, there is a relic here, that's cool. There's three people alive and there is one person who is hiding. There is always somebody who is hiding. Who are you? I think they're up here. Yeah, never mind, they're downstairs. I'm down here. Let's at least kill these two. This is the reason why I'm using only merchant. I can basically shoot them for very far away. And for the T-Skewer, I basically had to go near them. Oh my god, this is so annoying. He's also not that fast. And of course, this girl have that stupid gun. Just, I wish I have a merchant. I wish I have a revolver instead of stupid axe. There we go. I kill her, now it's your time. Come on. Wait a minute. You just made a mistake.
But even what? Come on.
There we go, that's all. But I thought that was, there is one more, but never mind, looks like it's only this though. But yeah, this is the brand new cure, this is how he looks like. It's a pretty cool. don't know if here if it's a Christmas vibe, but I guess since they put in the game, kinda did. But yeah, that's pretty much it that I have to show you guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, like and subscribe, and if you guys want to see more Survive the Night videos, write me in the comments. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next one. Goodbye.